And also tonight, we are learning the identity of a woman who drowned in a rafting accident on the American River. Yesterday afternoon, authorities say 32-year-old Elaine Yamau from San Francisco was rafting with a group of people when she was sucked under a surge of heavy rapids. Emergency crews launched a search of the South Fork of the river in the Kybers area. About 45 minutes later, she was found completely submerged. She later died. It's still not clear if she was wearing a life jacket.